How to make spy gear for kid. Everyone loves movies, some like romantic, some have interest in action and some look forward to watching the mystery and spy. Growing up watching these movies, we have wanted to be like one of those characters. So do you want to become Sherlock Holmes or Jonathan Ames from Bored to Death? Or maybe you've always wished to become a CIA operative. Well, today this video will help you become a spy. Making some spy toys is fun, as well as your kids will learn a lot from this activity. It's a great way of spending quality time with your little ones, and they can learn some techniques. Before they start having fun with these cool new spy gadgets and become an official detective. How to make spy gear at home easy is really interesting, and the best part is that you can make these best spy gears for kids by things that are just lying in your home. This video will explain to you how to make spy gear easy, ways to make the spy gadgets of your own, and has got all that a great spy ever needs. You just need to follow the simple instructions to make spy gear with the household item and get your gadget ready and become the spy that you always wanted to be. And the best part is that you do not need to go through any formal training, or to mention you don't even need to face any kind of danger to be that official spy. So roll your sleeves up and get ready for the exciting gadgets coming up. Number 1, the secret spy teddy. Do you have a teddy at your place that you are not really fond of? Well, do not throw it away. From today, that teddy can be your secret agent and keep you aware of what's happening around. All you need is your not-so-favorite teddy, a webcam or any small camera, and a laptop. First, you need to get rid of the extra part of the webcam or the camera. Carefully remove the casing of the webcam and pull the lenses out along with the circuit board attached to it. Now you need to make an opening at the back of the teddy, which does not need to be really big. Next, watchfully remove the eye of the bear and push the camera from the back of the bear, through the opening you made earlier, and fix the camera in the eye of the teddy. Make sure it's fixed properly and is stable. Plug the camera with the laptop and here you are with a spy in your hands. This will help you to secretly monitor and record things that are going around. No one can ever have an idea that the cute little teddy is monitoring their moves. Number 2, the recording book. Up till now, we have heard that walls have ears too, but did you know that an insubstantial non-living book lying in the corner of your room or on your coffee table can also hear your conversations and can even record it? Well, this is the quickest hack to make your own recording book. First of all, you need to customize your microphone according to your needs. Grab a shirt pocket amplified listener which has an in-car transmitter to create the wireless spy. And conceal the mic with a dust cover to protect it from dust and other particles. Now all you need to do is grab a book, hollow it out from between and place your customized mic between it. Boom! You have converted an ordinary book into an amazing wireless listening device. Number 3, the invisible ink. Sometimes, the best spy gear hacks are the simplest ones, so here we tell you another amazing technique through which you can keep your confidential notes safe, communicate with another partner in the form of written letters, or even make notes on your own. To keep all such notes and written material safe, a useful tool to make on your own is a disappearing ink. The items that you need to make an invisible ink are lemon juice, paper, ink pen, and some heat source. First of all, fill lemon juice in the pen in place of normal ink. And start writing your letter to make notes. Be careful, try using a colored paper instead of a white paper, as the lemon juice stain can be prominent and your letter can be visible. After writing the letter with the lemon juice, wait for it to get dry. And your letter with a spot of invisible ink is ready to get to your partner. When your partner receives it, he will very carefully heat the paper and make sure that he heats it gently or else the paper will burn. As soon as your invisible ink starts getting heated up, it starts turning brown and your word starts to show up. Here you are with your secret disappearing ink. If now your letters get in someone's hand, they will know nothing, as for them they are just some ordinary blank papers. Number 4, the fingerprint kit. One of the most important kits that a spy should have is a fingerprint kit, as the skill of capturing fingerprints is a necessary need for every spy. Even while being at home, you need to keep an eye on your siblings and know who peeked into your cupboard for the candies that you hide. Or even to know who always ate that last ice cream which mommy placed in the fridge. It is a no big deal to make your own fingerprint kit at home. The things that you will need are cornstarch, one of mommy's makeup brush, some black chalk, and scotch tape. Firstly, take chalk. You can use chalk of any color, but a black one is preferred as it is easier to see the fingerprints in black color. Moreover, it looks professional and realistic. You need to grind up the chalk, and do not forget to take help from an adult for the grinding process. Now take the grind chalk and mix it with the cornstarch in a 1-to-1 ratio. Both the measurements need to be equal in quantity, and thoroughly mix them up. And now you have your very own fingerprints checking power. All you need to do is put some powder on the place where you suspect some fingerprints can be and brush the excess off gently. The cornstarch will stick to the fingerprint part and the prints will be clearly visible. Take a scotch tape to store the fingerprints. Keep this mixture of cornstarch and chalk safe in a container, as being a detective you will need this powdered mixture for your future cases. Number 6, the cool spy glasses. In many of the movies, you will get to see the spies and detectives wearing cool glasses. Those glasses add on to their personality, they look smarter and tougher. But this is not why they actually wear them. The actual reason why they wear those cool glasses is that they could be recording the moves of the person in front of them through a camera. You can have your own new brand of spy glasses if you do just this one simple step. Take a pinhole camera and place it on the side of your sunglasses. You can take the support of the side stick of your glasses and be the cool spy. There is no crime too complex to unfold with these spy gadgets in your hand. Also to mention that as these gadgets are very fun to use, but at the same time it is very important to use these gadgets in a lawful manner. And for entertainment purposes only. In case you use these types of equipment for any wrong use, this can get you in trouble. If you want to buy any raw material of these spy gadgets, then you can buy it from link given in description. Thanks to watching. Please subscribe my channel and click on bell icon to get more spy videos. And visit my website www.easyspygadgets.com.